be very useful. Now they're ready. After the 2 yard carry, it sets up second down and eight. The Raiders sat at the line. Dime package.
Hey, stop it.
Darren McFadden will run with it. That's a gain of six. That's a timeout by the team.
Still going.
Scrimmage is the 26-yard line. The Raiders with a nickel look here on defense. Third down and one. Here's the handoff.
Ah, he got the first down, little bitch. I didn't put that. It was probably the little machine thing. I seen it. Yeah. The fuck is this? I'm trying to get Marshawn Lynch, man, but first I'm trying to do these daily shits, man, but it's a bitch. Soon I'm gonna get my Sean Lynch, but it's gonna take me some time. Let me check. Yeah, it's like, Friday. Wow, it's on the night. No, I think it comes out in November.
Welcome back, folks. We're getting set for the start of the next quarter.
Oh, see, Star Wars Battlefront Beta. Oh, the install size is revealed. It'll be around 7 gigabytes on PS4. Damn, well, the PC version would be 11 gigabytes. Holy shit. Oh, additionally, the beta will be available to preload on PC from 1 a.m. October 7, I think. Around there. Oh, that's pretty low right there.
Play clock. Great starting field position for the offense. And a flag comes out.
Blame game offense.
Yeah, because PC gets it preloaded already.
Still first down.
They come to the line of scrimmage at the 20. It's a two tight end formation. Jackson's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Oh, dude, Lines
to, and he's in for the touchdown.
What was it, October 8th? Probably like on a Tuesday. No, wait. Yeah, it's not Tuesday.
Oh, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first to goal. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The Cowboys kickoff return team is on the field.
Man,
after
so much
seeing
lane.
Their defense surrender some points, the score's 17-14. McFadden's gonna test the coverage here. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Yeah, I'd rather be using YouTube gaming. You get more views. Twitch is gonna die already. Yeah, I was watching a thing, but you get way more views. Yeah, Twitch is gonna die already. Yeah, when it came out during that software update, it was like some guy had like freaking like 700 compared to some guy at Twitch.
Randall's tackled down at the 24.
Randall's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
It's now second down at 7 after the 3-yard rush.
Randall's
gonna secure the handoff.
Raiders guess right on the defense side. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over, and they got in the backfield and made the tackle.
Third and 8.
Oh my God, he was wide open. Little pass
had some heat on it. As he's been doing for so many years, Jason Witten comes up with the big catch.
Yeah, Jason Witten, old-style tight end. He can block guys at the end of the line of scrimmage, helps running backs, sneaky fast, where he can
kinda
always run by people who
think like, take a pick
they can run with him, and a pair of terrific hands catching the football.
Yeah.
First down at the 46. Rams make the hit. Wheaton's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. McFadden's marked down at the 47. The defense stops the clock.
Come on, I can win this game. Finally.
After that timeout by the defense, play is ready to resume. It's third down coming up. Wheaton's gonna be in the pistol here.
I was like, damn, fool, like, you keep saying, are you doing this?
Williams
like, keep doing
the football. He's brought down. That's gonna bring up fourth down. Defense now signaling for a timeout.
Well, I hope I can.
The defense needed to slow this game down, so that may be a very useful timeout. Now they're ready to go.
I hope I
can
make a touchdown. Fuck this punt.
And a touchback here. We'll bring the ball out to the 20. The Raiders offense heading back onto the field to start the drive after the result of their last possession was a touchdown. You think they've got another one in them, partner?
Oh, I absolutely do. I mean, just look at them. They got a good football team. The quarterback has great confidence and talent. And you put those things together, that makes you good. It makes you dangerous. And I wouldn't be surprised to see them march down there again.
Wow. You asshole. Fuck, I already lost that one again. Shit, oh my God, dude, it's so annoying. I'm not used to throwing so many freaking bullet passes and they get intercepted. Yeah, 30 over, basically. I had to quit that shit. I ain't gonna spend 40 seconds in that. I don't know why I can't beat him, man. No, I'm not that way. It's National Black Dog Day.
Welcome back as we're about to get underway here in this one.
Oh, it's still black. My dog, he's black and white, but he only has white chest right there.
They're happy to begin this drive from this point.
Yeah, he's just white from the chest.
The Cowboys defense now is going to go nickel.
This little bitch is going to blitz me. Oh, shit.
Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
The Cowboys will get their hands on the football again, but their lead is not the same. Things are getting tight here. The scores 17-14. McFadden's going to drop to a knee here, so this will come out to the 20.
And of course, we're going to do a pass.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 20. Pulls it in.
Hey, he's still good for him.
Arm strength is a nice thing to have when the window of opportunity is very small. Quarterbacks with strong arms can still fire it in there. Nice throw right on target by the QB.
First down at the 38. Randall's going to take the handoff now. And Kerrigan puts him down on the outside for the
ball. Comedy time too.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down.
Hey,
there's so many things
up,
the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
The Cowboys line up in the pistol. The Cowboys snap it at the 36. Rams all over that offense and brings him down.
When you're in a situation like this, third and real long, don't take a chance. Be careful and get off the field.
On the way, third down.
There's an effort, right? The UT game thing?
The Cowboys come to the line. First down marker is at the 48. Brandon needed from the shotgun.
Oh, he got the thing
done. That time by Scandrick.
Oh, the YouTube gaming. There we go. And stuff.
The Cowboys are going to punt the football.
We like to use Touch ID for purchases. Okay. I don't know what the hell my touch ID.
Patterson's got it at the 17.
Oh, shit.
Has 12 on this play. Wilson's retaking the field now, and with this game hanging in the balance, they need him to be extra sharp right now.
Yeah, and let's think about it. In this league now, so many rules favor the offense, and you've got a quarterback that has talent, and he's got four downs to get it done. I like his chances.
We're set up for quite a finish today, partner. The Raiders have it at the 29, and it's a catch by Eifert. They're in the hurry up.
I don't know if they choose. I want to get intercepted again.
Wilson set empty backfield. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. Jackson is tackled down. That's his first reception today.
Sign in now.
Coming to the line at the 37. The Raiders are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback.
Wow.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Wow.
And they take him down.
I tried throwing.
Now they'll try over again on second down. No time to huddle now.
At least I try to even make a field goal so I can go overtime.
Wilson also from the shotgun. Tyler Eifert has the grab. And The tackle is made right around the 39-yard line. The Raiders need to get to the 27 to pick up a first. The Cowboys lined up in the nickel. Third and 12. Carlos Hyde has the catch. It's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Trying to kill the time.
Lining up here, looking to tie the game on this field goal try. The Raiders had a fourth down play coming up, but want to be sure about what they want to do here, so they burn a timeout. That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go.
There you go.
Puts it through the uprights. Needed plenty of leg on that one. Time has run out in regulation, and yes, indeed, we are going to overtime.
Ah, you gotta be kidding me. I don't want to. I downloaded the app, but I'm trying to find myself.
So here in overtime, the rules change. If you receive the ball first and get a touchdown, the game is over. However, if you take the ball down on your first drive and only manage a field goal, the other team will have a chance to tie or win the game. And if both teams get field goals on their opening drives, the next will win the game. The Raiders defense, Bill, where are they right now mentally after the last time giving up a couple of first downs, but in the end forcing the punt?
They feel great. And I'll give a lot of credit to the coaches on the sideline.
No,
I thought they put the players in good positions, and the players took advantage of it.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. And the overtime period begins on this play. Rams, the one who brings him to the ground.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
The Cowboys have it at the 24. To Williams. Williams got the catch.
He's trying to do a slot,
the first.
A slot pose.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
Yeah.
First and 10. Has it. Sideline inbounds.
Oh, that's just a machine.
That's another reception, giving him two.
Time in the pocket against cover three.
It's
easy to see down the field towards the sidelines, and you get easy completions just like that last one.
Okay, it's all together. Okay.
Whedon set in the pistol. First and 10. Randall's got on the handle.
Randall's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
All right, I found myself.
After running it, it's second down.
What's up, Isaiah?
Another handoff right back to him.
Beast Boy Gaming,
Randall's
like, all together.
Runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short game.
The Raiders defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Third down.
Yeah, I just kind of want it to have a
Jason Witten with the catch. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
The retard face.
They're in punting formation.
The one has like no picture, nothing, but it only has like one subscriber.
That punt sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10. The Raiders really have this offense cranking, Phil. They scored on their last two series.
You know what we see now in the NFL, yeah, trying so to get many different ways to move an offense. Screens, run plays, power plays, trick plays. Right now, everything working on the offensive side. Tough starting field position here.
Wow, he put me way back here. Holy shit. Oh, man.
An extra
now.
Tight end on the field for this one.
These guys fucking... No! Get back in there!
And they'll end up losing Why? Four here. Second down with the defense ready to pounce.
I'm screwed.
Second down and a long way to go. Stands in the pocket. Complete over to Dante Moncrief. Was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Wilson's got it in the gun. Looking at every option.
Ooh, one-handed.
One-handed. First down here after the completion. Wilson's back in shotgun formation. And that's Lee in on the stop.
Negative two.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Wilson's alone in the backfield. Snap it out of the gun. Lays out and makes the catch.
That's where it
they get set quickly, ready for another snap. The Cowboys go with the dime formation here on defense. On target with Tyler Eifert. He'll pick up 7 this time. It's now second down. Welcome back. We're about to get
back. Did I lose? I'm pissed.
Coming to the line at the 33.
I don't know, dude. That shit's annoying. It's part.
The Cowboys with a nickel here on defense.
Oh, yeah.
Second and 3.
Oh, yeah. There's no point in staying here for like a minute when they're just going to have no timeout.
Jim, they got momentum on their side.
I think I like did that 5 times already.
That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
First down at the 27.
There you go.
He steps out.
Great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has 3 more chances.
What's up, Justin?
Hyde takes his spot in the backfield. He runs with it right up the gut. Hyde's tackled down after a gain of 7. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day.
The Raiders, they can do it all. Once they get in the red zone, they have the passes to screens. They can throw it down the back of the end zone. And how about that play? They can run the football right at you if they want to. And that time they picked up some good yards on that play. Can the defense make a stop? They bent a lot here in this drive. They had the offense backed up. They let them march down the field. Now you're in the red zone.
Ooh.
Make the right call and stop.
This long drive continues.
Just to be safe, I'm just gonna do a quarterback sneak. Fuck this. Over.
We're back and the offense is ready to roll after the timeout.
Wait. Wow, I could have just freaking field goal there. What the hell? I forgot because they didn't make a field goal. Wow. Oh, yeah.
Defense ready in the goal. It's a walk-off touchdown.
Yeah.
Beyond belief. The big play in overtime results
Fuck you, man. Fucking finally beat you.
Yeah, you know, all the
damn boy.
The big spot, the pressure moment. Well, it was true.
Even though they're going to probably beat the Saints.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.
At the store. Yeah, you just upgrade it. Just upgrade your hard drive. Man, go freaking look for it. What is it like? How much is it like? Well, yeah, it's like a 2.5. I forgot. Yeah. Oh. I gotta look into that. But... Oh, yeah. This month is breast cancer awareness. Man, I was telling me this kind of funny.com community. JK. What is this? It's expired November 3rd. Holy shit. A 94 overall, Larry Fitzgerald. He's gonna be like best cornerback then, what the fuck? Wait. Nah. Wide receiver. Wide receiver, not bad. There we go. October 4th, I still got 3 days. Fuck, I'll do that shit later. Going back to my own Madden. Fuck, I fucking hate these shit. I'll show you my team. I got an A7 overall, that's nice. Fucking hell, I feel like trading Russell Wilson, that's the fucking suck, I swear. Like some short passes he throws, oh my god. He's like way off. Better left end.
Peggy abuse. It's just a game. Oh, you left holding me, but I don't hurt easily.
Yeah, they had a better left than what the fuck. Man, here's my DS punter. I have a good ass kicker. So yeah, he has like 9 kick power overall and 93 kick accuracy. Which, that's like basically the best thing you ever get. What I did was I did the challenges mostly. Well, I kind of did some head-to-head seasons, but I think it's for like my second season doing it, or third. And I'm actually doing good right now, but I ain't gonna bother with it. But I've been doing mostly solo challenges to get my players. Sometimes I got lucky with the pack openings and sold some good players. And as you can see, I have like 120 out of 160. And as you can see right here, if we do the NFL journey, you could get three elite players, but they're untradeable though. So you can get 2 elite journey packs, which you get 2 elite players, which is kind of good. That's a good free pack. And so you get legends of pack at the end. In the mouth of these MCs, but who am I to judge on what they love? I guess they enjoy being broken co-stars. And I'm so hard on the that I could take my clothes off. And a whole dog, Captain Badges. And you get a game changer journey bundle, which I think that gives you like pure gold or higher. If you have a chance to get an elite or a football outsider. I'm just doing this. I'm trying to get 99 overall with Marshawn Lynch. It's tough though, because at the end of this, it's called the All Madden Boss, where you're down by like, it's 32 to 24, and you only have 2 minutes left on the fourth quarter. And basically, have to score twice in 2 minutes. And that's tough, but there's like a playbook. I think it's the Redskins. There's like one certain play where you use it, you catch the ball no matter what. Like, as long as they're on cover 3. Yeah, it doesn't matter what team you choose. It's just the players you get. Wait, what are you saying, Godzilla? I heard that game got bad reviews. Hell yeah, I like it. Yeah, like I was reading the reviews, I was like, holy shit, it got like 2 out of 10. I was like, damn.
Yes.
Yeah.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL is on the air. I'm your host, Larry Ridley.
That's what I heard about the Gravity
Madden Ultimate Team. On deck, we've got a great matchup.
Oh, wow. You like the game? That's cool. Just like the people who judge the game.
The Raiders come into this challenge game knowing that they're in for a dogfight. And you can bet the coaching staff will be preaching all of the buzzwords. Intensity, effort, execution. They'll need them all and more if they want to get out of here with a W. So let's go now to Oakland, California, where Jim and Phil are on the call.
Parker's going to be back deep here on the opening kick.
I fucking hate this mode. It's so stupid. They're like, even though they're like over 70, they're like over 99 instead. Oh, shit.
We're underway here.
If he can make
Parker's
no mistake.
Got it on the return. Right at about the 28-yard line.
If you get the 2-for-1 pro pack, you get one.
In the 2004
oh,
draft,
yeah, I already got one. Yeah, I already got
Eli Manning.
I already
Eli
got
Manning
that, but
over the years, one of his greatest attributes is the fact that he will throw the football down the field high and give his receivers
yeah, I didn't
a
get
chance
with
to
it.
Run under it and make the catch.
I don't remember. Actually, I think I did. I don't remember.
The Giants at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. First down at the 28.
Probably a curl.
No.
Oh,
makes
I got
the catch
it.
Inbounds.
Fuck. I fucked up.
Can you believe how steady and reliable this guy is?
He is. He is. Is they, what's the phrase for it? He is money, Jim Nance. Man, he pays off every single time. You throw the football near him, he'll make the catch.
First down at the 50. That's a tackle at the 48. One big playmaker for the Giants is Victor Cruz.
Victor Cruz is a dangerous player when he plays the slot, Jim. When he's inside, if you're on the defense, you better double-team him.
Second down and 7.
Yeah.
For the home run.
Oh, he caught it. What the fuck? He caught it one-handed. Oh my, I hate that shit so much.
And the early momentum in their favor as that touchdown puts them in front
wow,
here in the
he got
first.
So
ooh, I love that
I play
word.
Madden.
Momentum, the big
fuck,
ball.
Man.
Big Bo was on their side. That is a great thing to have.
I'm playing against the Giants. Oh my
team.
Fucking god. Dude, it's like so stupid because if you have it on all Madden difficulty, like, wow, they're like, instead of like being level 70 overall, you're just like 99.
Going down the field,
like,
mainly
like
air,
you have to play perfect.
Passing.
Now you're fucked.
Wilson's, of course, going to be the man at quarterback today. Now an experienced quarterback with 4 years under his belt.
I think I should got a quarterback. I should have seen that. Get a quarterback with better throw accuracy. Oh, damn. Someone's making chill in my house. She's making a call.
Hyde in the backfield. Single back set. First down at the 32.
No, you fuck.
The one who made the big stop. The Raiders come to the line. Of course, plenty of
oh,
pink
shit.
On the field today and at the stands. As all of October, we'll be seeing this
right,
for
later,
Breast
man.
Cancer Awareness I'm Month in the NFL. Second and 13.
Fuck, fuck, I got intercepted. Damn it. I was like, so, I was freaking coughing so much I couldn't even tell who to pass it to.
Well, the quarterback, he could not see the defender. The defender in the right spot makes the catch and
nice.
Takes it back for a touchdown.
Sounds like chilly.
There's a flag right there.
Like, I don't know, bro. Man. Like, when Mexican people make chili, like, from the jalapenos or something. Like, they fucking burn it right there in the pan. And after that, you start fucking coughing it up.
And let the play stand. The Giants getting ready
yeah.
to kick it
watch,
off.
Watch, I'll tell my Abu watch. He probably knows what's up. Like, it's annoying, dude. It's like... like, you can taste the chili.
Still not taken down. Butler's there to to take it down. That return's good for about 27. The Giants
defense right now is the story of this game.
It's been a short story because the offense can do nothing against what they're doing. They are being physically
dominant.
The defensive coordinator, he's had a great game calling plays, and the defensive players taking advantage of it.
This is a collection of wide receivers that could dictate this game today. They must find a way to create separation for their quarterback.
There was one.
They bring in the extra tight end,
the
Raiders from the 27.
Where do they supposed to do a flea flicker? And I covered the guy, he just dished me. I'm like, what the fuck?
Rogers Cromartie is a force on that defense.
They need Rogers Cromartie to turn into
I did two men coverage, and he still fucking got it.
To a dominant defense.
So what the hell? This game's broken.
The Raiders will look to get to the 37 to pick up a first down. Vincent Jackson has the reception.
And
they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
What's up, Vapor?
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Fuck, I'm not gonna move.
And here's the toss. Hines marked down at the 47.
He's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short
game.
Where
am I? Chilly. I can't even breathe.
Wilson's lining up in the pistol.
Wow. Oh, my God.
It's wide open.
And he made a touchdown. Holy shit.
He's in the clear. The 10.
Fuck, man. I won't be able to catch up no more. That shit's so annoying. Yep, reset. Third like 21-0. What the fuck? In the first, or the first half. Oh my god, I can't. Every time I do a running game, like running game plan, they fucking shut me down. And every time I pass it, like fuck. Yeah, like my blockers are fucking stupid, man. They just, like, literally, like, when I get the ball by my fullback, when he barely goes, like, when I get the ball and he goes, and by the time I get the ball, I make a run for it, I catch up to him, basically, like, he won't be able to block, and I get hit. I'm like, what the hell? And sometimes when he does, like, kind of go further than me, he doesn't even block. He just, like, pass by him, and I get hit. I'm like, what the hell? I swear, man, these CPUs suck.
I'm Larry Ridley in Orlando. This is the NFL on EA Sports, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. Coming up, we've got a good one in store between the Oakland Raiders and the New York Giants. The Raiders are going to take the field here today, knowing that the emphasis in a challenge game like this is going to be getting off to a fast start. Because if you get out in front by one or two scores early at home, it'll be very difficult for your opponents to rally back. So let's go now to Oakland, California, where Jim and Phil are on the call.
So that means Cordero Patterson will be back for the opening kick.
Please return the touchdown. Kickoff. I've done it twice before and I've done it once.
Patterson's got it.
Come on. Yes, no.
And he is tackled at the 44.
Five. Didn't push the other guy far enough.
Wilson's heading out now. Now an experienced quarterback with 4 years under his belt.
Hey, who's the party leader? So you can mind Malibu. I am. Fuck. Yeah, it's me.
The football rests at the 44. the Giants' defense now is going to go nickel. First down at the 44. And that'll gain just a few yards.
Because he probably had it on close.
Here's the group that perhaps has the game's biggest assignment, the offensive line. The Raiders snap it at the 41. The reception by Tyler Eifert. Third down now.
I let me. But
Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Field goal time.
And now getting set for a 56-yard field goal.
Fuck. No.
No good.
Fuck,
no
I missed the field goal. Me? I don't know.
And leading the Giants onto the field is quarterback Eli Manning.
Why I missed the fucking field goal.
Two-time Super Bowl MVP.
Well, once again, Eli Manning takes the field. This guy has never missed a snap in his NFL career. Knows how to avoid trouble. Doesn't take the big hits. And you give this guy time, he'll get it done.
Manning's lined up. Two tight ends set. First down at the 46. Manning's looking to go down the field here.
Oh, get it. Oh, you throw this. He intercepted it.
We expect the big third down contributor to be Shane Vereen, the former Patriot, running back by way of Cal Berkeley.
Yeah, there you go. When you talk about Shane Vereen, you said it all. He's a third down back who has great hands, can run routes, and has tremendous speed.
Larry Donnell has the catch.
Yeah, that one guy 1 yard.
This linebacking core is the heart and soul
of
this defensive
unit. Yeah, I want to get him back,
but... Now, looking at third down.
Too much. Oh, he was right up the spot. I think that goes in the corner.
Beckham's tackled right at the 28. That is how you draw it up, isn't it, Phil?
Man, a quarterback loves guys that can make catches like this, and they're just so strong. They know how to zero in. They never lose concentration.
And
you never seen drop a pass.
Will go ground. Gets about 9 on the play.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt.
You fake
sick. It and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Green, the lone setback this time. Second and one, handoff made. Green out to the right.
Green's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back.
3 inches, come on.
Hey, well, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Shane Vereen lined up in the backfield.
Oh, yes.
Well, you just get tired of sending three or four players at the quarterback in passing situations. So this time the defensive coordinator sends the blitz.
Fuck, no!
They get to the QB and get a sack.
Encroachment, defense.
This will be a field goal try for Brown. The kick is good. And with the second quarter fast approaching, they've got the lead with that field goal.
Anytime you score points in the first quarter of a football game in this league, that's a good thing. So don't be disappointed that you only got 3. Look on the bright side. It's scoring.
Tackled down at the 39. This should be the last play of the quarter.
I got you.
The Raiders have it at the 39. Now makes the move to the right. Hines tackled down after a gain of 2. The Raiders decked out in a lot of pink. And we see pink throughout the building. It's Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL.
Fuck.
In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Get that guy injured. Probably got a tear. Mason's in a whole lot of pain right
now. We'll take an injury timeout and be back in just a moment. The Raiders have to get to the 49 for a first, third, and six. Vincent Jackson with the catch. That's his first reception today.
You got to be agile when you make these kind of catches, running these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
Hyde in the backfield, single back set. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. And a gain of four.
Boy, Hyde.
Hyde's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run. But there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
Set up now at the 46. Wilson comes out in the pistol. Second and six. And a complete pass that time as he threw it short.
They're really stopping my everything. My running and my passing now.
The Raiders come to the line. What first down marker.
Wow, he didn't do a cover. I don't know. Wow.
Third down and six.
Wow, I knew it. Oh my god. He did a fucking.
With the lead and their defense making plays like that, this is shaping up to be a very positive second quarter.
And they got it rolling, don't they, on both sides of the ball. And you know, when you're in a situation like this, be aggressive. Go for the score as quick as you can on the offensive side.
Hand off by Manning.
Marines trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
The Raiders lined up in the nickel. The Giants snap it at the 36. Marshall's there to make the tackle. That's a timeout by the defense. Third down on the way. The Giants in the full house, set now at the line.
No way. Oh, okay, yeah.
The defense does his job, forcing fourth down in a hurry. The Giants will punt the football. And this will end up in the end zone for a touchback.
I see you're back here.
Wilson's not really performed any of his usual heroics to this point. Phil, maybe we'll see something on this drive as he trots back out there.
Yeah, I think what's going to have to happen here, give him some plays that are easy,
man,
so he can get some completions, get some confidence, and that will carry over to making big plays to get up some scores and maybe find a way to win this game.
Oh, they're sending down everything. I can't really do this anymore.
All right, following the two-minute warning, we've got a defense trying to maintain the lead as we head towards halftime.
Watch, that guy's going
to
do there in the left corner. He's going to be a fucking cover. Oh, she's going to blitz me, actually. Another interception. Fuck you, fucking bitch. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Well, when you study the offense and you know what they're going to do, you're able
I gotta
to
make a
plays like that.
Work.
You time the interception perfectly, you make the catch, and you take it all the way back for the score.
Man, I thought it was fucking bitches blitz.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Patterson will test the coverage. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. The Raiders haven't had a very productive drive in quite a while here, Phil. Do they need to switch things up to get this train rolling again?
Absolutely. Switch it up. Switch up the play call. Show some different formations. Try to catch the defense by surprise. If you do that, that's going to break your chances of having success.
That pass play picked up only four. Second down and six coming up. The Raiders line up. Split backfield. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. He'll throw it over the middle.
Oh, my God.
And it's it away.
Well, when there's man-to-man coverage on the defensive side, and the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers, there's nothing a quarterback can do except that another incomplete pass.
Hines lined up in a single back formation. Makes the catch in the open field. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play. First down on the way. This play set up by the long gainer. Hines taking the handoff. And tackled down at the 43-yard line.
You know, you go to the hurry-up offense so you can get a high number of plays in, but also you don't want to use the timeout.
Hines going to secure the handoff. Third and 10 coming up. Time for the hurry-up offense. Double tight end formation. The Raiders take it from the 43. Down the field.
Oh, intercepted.
And they can't connect.
The Raiders don't have a lot of options on third and long situations. The pass goes incomplete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
The Raiders need to get to the 34 for a first down. The Raiders turn the ball over on downs. This offense had a chance on fourth down, but it doesn't work out. That play may be hanging over their heads when they go to the locker room at halftime, partner.
I think it will, Jim. You know, my old coach, Bill Parcells, said, look, I need a fireman to put out fires, not somebody that's going to go out there and throw gasoline on the fire and make it worse. And that's what the offense did just there.
Randall's tackled down at the 39. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Manning from the shotgun. And the catch by Shane Vereen. Rocked for a loss on that tackle. The Giants decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one.
The football sits at the 40.
The Giants come out with a split backfield. Second and 11. Surveys.
Oh, my God.
The defender able to knock it away.
This is a tough situation for the offense. Third and long coming up. But it's a good situation also. You're leading the football game, so there's no reason to take a chance and turn this football over.
Third down and 11. Scanning the field.
Oh, fuck.
Touchdown, New York Giants.
Why?
What a fine start to this game.
Oh, my God. Not this again. I swear, they're impossible to beat. Don't tell me about it. Fuck, man. I could literally intercept it because the guy, he called it to get the ball. And I was right there with him. But when he threw it, I fucking moved to the right. And I was like, oh, shit. And fuck, I lost him. And he was wide open. One, two, three, four, five, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Fuck, I had to do like 25 games or this shit. Oh, hell, man. That's a bitch. This guy. Someone knows the playbook? Nope, I don't. What the fuck? Oh, let me check that. Intercept one pass. Oh, you get a putback. Oh, I forgot about Malibu. All about it. Playbook quality gold, of course. Oh, I said, holy shit, this for a playbook cost fucking 200,000 coins. I'm thinking of buying the freaking pistol offense. I really want to get that 46 defense. 46 defense, that's what it's called. Yeah, she costs too much though, holy shit. But all of a sudden I was playing freaking, he left without me. So I was gonna say, you left me, man. You're supposed to invite me for the Rainbow Six. What you were saying about the comet? I mean, comet. Wait, what do you mean? He's gay? No, I'm kidding. I'm like, Cedric, he told me you're gay. I'll join you right now, hold on. But,